Yeah, greetings, greetings, people, and welcome once again to your intercommunal sound service tunes and a talk. Yeah, man, welcome to another weekend. And you know what? This weekend we're just gonna be on cruise control. You see what I'm saying? Yeah, man. And much respect to the mad love for last week's show, you know? Yeah, man. And as I say, every second and last Friday is gonna be a retro vibe, straight out retro. But this week we're just gonna dig up the music collection and come with some little different vibes where, you know, most people probably would never come across. And it's more of a relaxed vibe. So make a whole of meds, you know? Yeah, man, I'm just chilling from a busy week. And brand new from Chima Anya, a video called the NHS. Check that out, and that coming up. And as always, Nickie Toolkit and Nick will be talking about mess or message. But in the meantime, I'm going to kick off with something nice and easy from Little Axe. And this one is called Time Has Come. So yeah, man, kick back, relax, enjoy, listen without prejudice, people. And as you know, it's a very eclectic journey. Enjoy.
Calling to keep them.
And the sounds of Little Axe with a thing called Time Has Come, and you're in tune to your intercommunal sound service, as we say, cruise control into this weekend. Yeah, man. And as we keep it moving to the sounds of Tricky, followed by Smoke City.
Underwater love, the way I feel it slipping all over me. sun was shining, calling me to come and see you. I touched your soft skin and you jumped in with your eyes closed and a smile upon your face. Você vem, você cai, você vem e cai. Vem aqui pra cá porque eu quero te beijar na sua boca. Que coisa louca. Vem aqui pra cá, eu quero te beijar na sua boca. Oh, que boca gostosa. Must be underwater love, the way I feel it. Oh.
Service tunes and a talk, and you gotta listen without prejudice for real. Yeah, man. Well, recently, my good friend MC by Day, and no, let me get that correctly, MC by Night, but a GP by Day. Yes, Chima Anya recently released a video and a track titled NHS, and I even got a story to that myself. So for now, I just want you to enjoy this music video from Chima Anya and listen without prejudice. Listen keenly. Listen profoundly. Chima Anya and the NHS. Enjoy.
I'm just talking now from London, rest of the country, I'm making no assumptions. Time to address all this mess, the dysfunction. Life from the front line has slowly been sunken. Truth is, cause the confidentiality, you never see the reality of half I see. So chill out with the headlines and the hot takes. I got the tea, I got receipts, plus I got dates. First up, GP's been working face to face. Way before PPE was put in place. Way before test and trace and that big disgrace. When government contracts were just left to mates. Have you forgotten? Do you remember clapping? Every single Thursday, please tell me what happened. How could you fall so easy for the distraction? How could you forget the root cause of all these actions? I'm sorry, I should redirect my focus, cause you've been lied to repeatedly by these jokers. GPs aren't hiding, they ain't hiding. Look in the vaccine clinics and then you find them. Oh, by the way, what a success. Imagine death rates with no jabs and Delta's excess. It's like, imagine what life would look like right now. Yes, bruv. Demand is unprecedented. More complex treatments have been invented. More and more and more unreasonable things expected. Even 2-week referrals have been rejected. Hospitals time and time just cancel referrals. Everything from physio to cancer referrals. Who you think gets called with these massive deferrals? Do the bloods, give the drugs, they ask for the world. And we do it, it's not a case of us and them. It just affects the total time we've got to spend. And there's a difference between a need and a want, my friend. And convenience is a want that we've got to end. Nothing worth doing is easily done. Politicians tell you that because they think that you're dumb. Empty promises, and then when the votes have been won, they're spitting up contracts with all of their chums. And this is what I fear the most. I fear the end of the NHS coming close. Look at Brexit, I can't believe the country chose to make the UK the butt of every bloody joke. Bottle shortages, no CO2. Who explains to the public? We all do. The front line on a daily basis, countering the info in these daily papers. Don't let them kill the NHS. Private medicine isn't best. Is there room for improvement? Certainly yes, but doesn't change the fact we infinitely blessed. And we need the NHS.
I need to let you see what you mean to me. Until I do, I'm hoping you will know what I mean.
Got to say big up to Chima on this one for real. Yeah, man. And much respect to all the people just trying to keep positivity through all of what's going on. Because let me tell the people, some stuff's really going on, and there are people who are battling things, trying to make sure the right thing happen, the right thing is done, and the right message is sent. Much respect to Chima for doing this one for the NHS. And stay tuned for an interview coming up. Yeah, man, for real. So in the meantime, I'm going to play another track, and this is from Urban Species, and I want to send this to 8 ladies in my life. Yeah, man, very important people. 4 is on the other side, and 4 is still here in the physical. And I want to send this track, despite, you know, it's between 2 persons, but it's all about love and a spiritual love. And I want to dedicate this one to on the other side. I want to send it to my great times 5 grandmother, my great times 4 grandmother, my great, great grandmother. Yeah, man. And I want to send this to my grandmother, Mama Vi. Yeah, man. And in the living, I want to send this to my mother. I want to send this to Auntie Esme, my other mother. To Mum Fee, my other mother. And to my grandmother. Yes, Mama Amy. Bless up. This one is for you, and it's called Spiritual Love. From Urban Species. Bless up to all 8 women.
Strange, but I can feel her presence beside me. So in a sense, one could say that she guards me. Now I'm remembering the first time I saw her. Feeling is vibe or whatever, let's say you're a. But I never would have thought, see I never could have known how the one chance grown, soul of this could have grown. And that's the beauty of it, you see it grows and it's natural. What can I say, in every way we're compatible. Talk is cheap, but times we don't speak. Cause we're engrossed in thoughts that are deep. It's like 2 hearts, 2 minds, 2 bodies, 2 souls, making 1 whole. Now it's gotta be told that what we have is more than just physical. Don't be so cynical, we got a spiritual. See, it ain't about lust, it's a spiritual love. Oh, what a feeling, impossible to measure it. One can only treasure it, sort of like a legacy. Maybe it's my destiny, maybe it's a test on me to bring out the best in me. Who knows, who cares? All I know is that there's a reason for everything and whatever fate may bring. See, I didn't plan this, some don't understand this. They try to play the role in thinking that's what a man is. To me, she's more than just a fashion accessory. And I'm protected by any means necessary. 2 hearts, 2 minds, 2 bodies, 2 souls, making 1 whole. Now it's gotta be told that what we have is more than just physical. Don't be so cynical, we got a spiritual.
Feel so natural, more than physical. Spiritual.
We gotta,
full time, no contract. Jump on check out, cause they love it priceless. Man, if your woman, I love you good at full time, no contract. Jump on check out, cause they love it priceless. I want a strong, strong lover with understanding. Turn her in a wifey and just put on the ring. Together forever, that's how it's gonna be. You'll be my goody, goody girl, I'll be your stamina another day. And you
feel so much.
Dedicating that one to the 8 ladies who also made me into the man I am. Much respect to my great times 5 grandmother, who I did not know her name, but knew she hailed from the Crow tribe, Sierra Leone, ended up in Haiti, died in Haiti. To my great times 4 grandmother, born in Haiti, ended up in Jamaica, died in wherever it may be, do not know. Much respect to my great, great Irish grandmother from Ireland to Jamaica. Much respect to my grandmother, Jamaican Mama Vi. Love you all, and I feel a presence surrounding me every time. And much respect to the living mother. Big up to Auntie Esme, my other mother, Mumfia, maximum respect, love, Mama Vi. You all made me the man I am. Wanna say thank you, that song was for you. So as we move on, wanna touch something from Freedom or Not, and this one is called In the City. Enjoy.
Early morning, been waiting for the sun, so I'm walking out alone. I watch the river run, but there's a moment between the nighttime and the day for the people. Step into the place when peace is in the city, silence is the song. Soul of the city carries me along. In the morning I watch the river run,
just another day in the city. Yeah. Just another day in the city. Wheels in motion. You better take your place. Be sure you're ready. Take your place. The city changed so fast now. Birds cannot be seen. And the peace I touched upon, it's already like a dream. A dream. I could drown in this emotion. But I know it's gonna fade. I could dream like this forever, but it's just another day in the city. Yeah.
Sounds of freedom are not in the city, yeah. And today is just a reflective vibe into the weekend, yeah man, because sometimes I really gotta reflect. And this week I just feel it's a week of reflection. This weekend is a week, you know, weekend of reflection for real. So yes, people, yeah man, enjoying the vibe still, you know, for real, no doubt. And we're gonna jump into Nickie's toolkit, and then I'm gonna close with another track. And this one is from Nitin Sahni and one called Broken Skin. So enjoy Nikki's toolkit as she speaks about mess or message, and then closing out with Nitin Sahni, Beyond Skin. So until next week again, Yaman, catch you somewhere and just enjoy the vibes and keep on living, not existing, people.
Namaste, and welcome to Nikki's Toolkit. I hope you can hear the sounds of the rain in the background. So nourishing, so supportive, reminding us of the importance of cleansing and clearing and washing, and reminding us that we are always nourished and supported, and the importance of all the elements that are necessary for our lives to grow. Welcome to Nickie's Toolkit. I am Nickie, and you have joined me in the energetic space, the energetic place where we share thoughts, tips, ideas, practices, tools to support a wholesome, nourishing, joy-filled life. These are tips, tools, practices, and ideas that I have found to be supportive for my life. And I happily share them with you, with the intention being that we find you in a space and in a place that offers you the support, the guidance, maybe a catalyst or a trigger to support your best life. So I want to check in with you today. How have you been? How are you doing? Have you been having the opportunity to let go of the extras that don't support you? Have you been taking the time to look around mind, body, soul to see what needs to shed? Not just the closet or the kitchen cupboards, but the closet or kitchen cupboards of you, the person. It's important for us to make sure that we do that. And today I want to talk to you about two words, mess or message. You know, these two words rang with me as I heard them from a teacher, Libby, I think it was, from the Chopra Center. And the statement was, is your mess your message? And I heard this some time ago, and I always keep it in the back of my mind as I move through with everything that I do. Because it is essential for us to be conscious and aware of the story and the narrative that we are, first of all, telling ourselves, and secondly, that we're sharing with others, because we share time and space with others, so we impact other people's lives. Whether it's our partners or parents or siblings or children or friends or neighbors. So today I want to ask you, what is happening in your space? Is your mess your message? Are you living and demonstrating mess? Or are you living and demonstrating message? And again, this is yet another practice of auditing and living in consciousness and awareness of everything that we choose to digest, and remembering that digestion is not just what we put in our mouths and chew and swallow. It is everything that we take in through our sensory perceptors. What are we watching? What are we listening to? What are we smelling? What are we tasting? What are we seeing? What are we actively engaged in? Is it kind? Is it nourishing for us? Is it nourishing for anybody else that we're sharing time and space with, seen or unseen? And so it is within that context that I want to ask, or invite everybody to join me in asking for this day, for this moment, at this point in time in your life. Is your narrative mess or message? Understanding that sometimes out of the mess is where we get the message, but it is important for us to be able to stop and audit what's going on so we don't stay in the spiral of the mess. But we navigate and find the clarity through to get the message. What is the story that we need to learn from the experiences that we are having? Are we allowing them to define who we are? And in that definition, is it being supportive? Are you finding it uplifting? Is it carrying you through? Are you flowing through life? Are you able to respond and not react to everything that is happening to you? Are you in distress or dis-ease with the mess or the message that is your life at this point in time? And so I invite everybody to take a moment, pause, and ask the question, where I am now, is my mess my message? And if it is that the message that you want to deliver to yourself and to deliver to everyone who you share time and space with? And if this is not the case, then what are you going to do about it? What can you do about it? Step into the strength and the grace with trust in who you are, understanding that even if you don't have the clarity all the way through to the end, take this the first step now, because clarity will come as you move forward, as you let go, as you take the message from the mess, as you are guided accordingly and not limited and defined and constricted by the mess, but using it as a platform, as a catalyst to move in, to find out what is the message to you and what is the message that you should be delivering to everybody else. Not necessarily in how you speak verbally, but also how you speak in your actions. So, thank you so much for sharing time and space with me today. And I wish for you a moment of clarity, a moment to pause, a moment to check in, to ensure that you can identify whether what's going on now is mess or message, and for you to be able to use it as a platform, as a catalyst, as a springboard to move through and to your best self, while facilitating the best selves of everyone else that we share time and space with. Thank you for joining me on Nickie's Toolkit today. It is always, always, always such a pleasure to share time and space with you. Don't let your mess be your message. Namaste.
At 15:45 hours, India conducted 3 underground nuclear tests in the Pokhran Lake.